Hello. Today we will go through some three finger style, like this E minor practice. This is a three finger 1 2 3, and you can try to understand. Also go to E. You can add more on the G scale. You can, at the beginning, just use your sound to follow the melody. Understand this is the formation on the last three, the first 1 2 3 string. On the G scale, like this is a G scale, do, 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 do.